Leflunomide, also known as Areva, is a disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drug. Like all DMARDs, it is slow-acting. You will start to notice a benefit after 6 to 8 weeks on average, with the full effect taking upwards of 6 months. The benefits of Leflunomide include improvement in resolution of joint swelling, less pain, decreased stiffness, better day-to-day functioning, and a decreased risk of developing irreversible joint damage. Leflunomide comes in 10 mg or 20 mg tablets, with a standard dose of 20 mg once daily. Your rheumatologist may consider a lower dose based on your overall health. What are the possible side effects of Leflunomide? More common but less serious side effects include fatigue, rarely hair loss, and stomach upset, particularly diarrhea. More serious side effects include lower blood counts and liver irritation. Leflunomide can also cause miscarriages or serious problems with the fetus. There are a number of things you can do to dramatically lower the risk of side effects when on Leflunomide. They include, do your regular blood work as requested by your doctor. This is particularly important if you are on both Leflunomide and methotrexate. Limit your alcohol intake to 2 to 3 drinks per week. Avoid pregnancy and discuss it with your doctor well in advance so you can plan safely. Let your doctor know about any other health conditions you may have. When used appropriately, Leflunomide can be an effective, safe treatment option for inflammatory arthritis, including rheumatoid arthritis.